I met him on a Sunday when I went to church. I felt so loved, hallelujah. Things have changed since I was a kid. No more boring, hallelujah.
Yeah.
They clap their hands.
Yeah.
They sing and dance.
Yeah.
When I got home, I was singing for days to a happy tune. I don't know why I went, but I'm glad I did. I felt so loved, hallelujah. I found salvation through what Jesus did. He set me free, hallelujah.
Yeah.
He paid the price.
Yeah.
For all my sin.
Yeah.
Now I'm free, and He's promised us an eternity. Now if you want salvation, you can have it too. Jesus died for you, hallelujah. Just call on His name and He'll come to you. He's here now, hallelujah.
Yeah.
He's come to you.
Yeah.
He's your Savior too.
Yeah.
He's forgiven you. Now turn to Him and you can forgive too. Now take a look at Acts and chapter 2. There's a gift of God, hallelujah. You can be baptized in the Spirit too. Be born again, hallelujah.
Yeah.
You can be baptized.
Yeah.
God will open your eyes.
Yeah.
You can speak in tongues. It's a gift from God when His Spirit comes. God so loved the world that He gave His only Son. He died in our place for all the sin we've done. Each night I ask the Lord up above, help me to be like Jesus. You can't go through life feeling sorry for yourself. You gotta love those who hate you and also love yourself. Each night I ask the Lord up above, help me to be like Jesus. Gotta lay down your life like He did for you. Pick up your cross and follow Him. Nothing less will do. Gotta lay down your life like He did for you. Pick up not be cross and follow him. Nothing less will do. You can't go through life feeling sorry for yourself. You gotta love those who hate you and also love yourself. Each night I ask the Lord up above, help me to be like Jesus. Help me to be like Jesus. Help me to be like Jesus. Jesus is my rock and he rolled my blues away. Jesus is my rock and he rolled my blues away. Jesus is my rock and he rolled my blues away. Let's all praise the Lord. 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 Praise him with our voices, making lots of super noises. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Let's praise him with a dance, move our feet and our hands. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Let everything that has breath praise the Lord. Let's all praise the Lord.
I give you glory.
Let's all praise the Lord.
I give you glory.
Let's all praise the Lord. Let's all praise the Lord.
I give you glory.
Ah, let's all praise the Lord. Jesus is my rock and he rolled my blues away.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Jesus is my rock and he rolled my blues away.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Jesus is my rock and he rolled my blues away. Let's all praise the Lord.
I give you glory.
Let's all praise the Lord.
I give you glory.
Let's all praise the Lord. Let's all praise the Lord.
I give you glory.
Ah, let's all praise the Lord. And you roll my blues away.
I give my life to you. Holy Jesus, mighty Jesus, I give my life to you. Holy is the Lord.
Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest. Hosanna, 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 Hosanna in the highest.
Holy Spirit, gentle Spirit, you set my heart on fire. Holy Spirit, gentle Spirit, you set my heart on fire.
Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna in the highest.
Holy Father, Abba Father, glorify your name. Holy Father, Abba Father, I glorify your name.
We had was fun, but now I've found my maker. My drunken days are done. No more chasing after women, all those nights out on the town. No more telling lies, no more fooling around. I can't go fishing with you no more. I can't go fishing with you. Had to hit rock bottom to see the truth in me. There is a God in heaven and He loves you and me. I will not forget you, I'll always be your friend. But the life I was living came finally to an end. I can't go fishing with you no more. I can't go fishing with you. I can't go fishing with you no more. I can't go fishing with you. I wish that you knew Jesus, the Savior of all time. This Sunday we'd be taking communion bread and wine. Turn to Him, be sorry for your life of selfish pride. Repent, be born again, let Jesus be your guide. Let's go fishing with Jesus. Let's go fishing for Him. Filled with the love of Jesus, let's go fishing for them. I know it's not that easy to open up your heart, but knowing Jesus loves you, you can confidently start. No need to fear rejection, you will not be judged. No more condemnation, it's lovely to be loved. Let's go fishing with Jesus. let's go fishing for men. Filled with the love of Jesus, let's go fishing for men. One day you'll meet your maker, before the Lord be stood. You will be rewarded for trying to be good. And all those who love Jesus will stand at his right hand. We'll live with him forever, singing glory to the Lamb. Let's go fishing with Jesus. Let's go fishing for men. Filled with the love of Jesus, let's go fishing for men. Let's go fishing for men. Let's go fishing for men.
Was blind, but now I sing.
Was grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear
the hour I first believed.
His grace that brought me safe this far,
and grace will lead me home. As long as life endures.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found.
Was blind, but now I see. Was blind, but now I see.
I see. I see. I see.
This morning I'm joined with Malcolm Stockings. He's a singer, he's a songwriter, and a worship leader at the Northern Lights Church in Halifax. But just before we get into the music, Malcolm plays guitar and he leads worship. So Malcolm, welcome to the show.
Hello, nice to see you. To see you, guys.
I was wondering when that was going to come in. Let me just firstly start off with this. When did you start to pick up the guitar?
From being kids, we loved music so much. We wanted to have our own family band and everything. But when I went to secondary school, I really struggled to learn music. Yeah. I loved music so much, but really struggled. And I think, I don't know why it was, probably because I was stressed and bullied a lot and chased. So I was always frightened. I didn't really learn a lot at school. But when I left school, a friend of mine who was in a band, he taught me three chords, E, A and D. And from then on, I practiced and practiced and practiced. And I started learning all the Buddy Holly songs.
Yeah.
And then writing my own versions of some of them as well.
Which is pretty good. So how long have you been a Christian?
Well, as a child, when about 6 years old, my mum and dad used to take me to the Boys Brigade. And we were in Sunday school. One morning at the age of six or seven, they sung this song called, "O Jesus, I have promised to serve thee to the end. Be thou forever near me, my master and my friend. I will not fear the battle if thou art by my side. Be thou forever near me, my master and my guide." You know, that song, it was the first song I sung right in my heart.
Yeah.
And from then on, I knew and believed in God. But as I grew older, obviously, with things that happen, we often forget our childhood.
And lose our ways.
Yeah, and lose our ways, yeah. I lost a lot of my ways in life through being in debt and things like that. And was quite suicidal and depressed. And it was in 1992 when I actually had a wonderful encounter with God's love. It was absolutely amazing, his love for me. And then I learned a lot more about Jesus, reading, it was actually a Gideon's Bible.
Right.
Yeah, it was absolutely brilliant. The reading more about Jesus, what he did for us, and I began to follow him then. So I could say I was a Christian since 1992, but I've believed in God all my life.
Absolutely brilliant. So this new song, What You Believe, what's this about?
Well, when I became a Christian, I had lots of memories from the past. Obviously, I've got four wonderful children, yeah, all grown up, and I've got grandchildren. But being brought up myself as a child, I believed in Father Christmas.
Like a lot of us did.
Yeah, I believed in it. He comes down your chimney, flies with radios, not radios.
Radios.
Reindeers. When my dad had he changed the fire into a gas fire, I said, Dad, how's Father Christmas going to get down there?
The amount of lies that came out as well.
Well, I wanted to take the gas fire off, but he says, it's all right, he'll knock on the door, son. But when I became a Christian, it became quite a serious thing, really, because as you grow up, you think, hold on a minute, that's not true. Why has mum and dad lied to me about
yeah,
that?
Yeah, I think that's what happened to all of us.
And why didn't they come to church with me when I was a kid and tell me the truth? But on the serious side of it, believing that Christmas is celebrating the birth of Jesus Christ is absolutely wonderful. And yeah. And I think what a brilliant way to turn us away from borrowing money on Christmas and falsifying things. Why not just go to church and celebrate the birth of Jesus? Because he loves us so much that he gave everything for us. You'll hear it in the lyrics of the song.
It will do. Okay, then let's get back to the music then. This is the new single from Malcolm Stockings, What Will You Believe, on Branch FM.
What will you believe here on Christmas Eve? Santa Claus and his reindeer. Or will you believe the Lord Jesus is the reason for Christmas Day? Jesus came from heaven above, gave his life for those he loves. Jesus died and rose again, best get ready, he's coming again. We will all believe it. We will all believe in Jesus Christ our Saviour. We will all believe in, we will all believe in, Jesus is the Son of God. Shepherds watch their flocks by night, angels appeared in glorious light. Enough they said in the stable bed, the Saviour of the world is born. From very far, following a star, lots of wise men all bearing gifts. Then came shepherds singing praises, Jesus is the King of Kings. Jesus came from heaven above, gave his life for those he loves. Jesus died and rose again, best get ready, he's coming again. We will all believe in, we will all believe in, Jesus Christ our Saviour. We will all believe in, we will all believe in, Jesus is the Son of God. Thank you for your peace this Christmas. Jesus came from heaven above, gave his life for those he loves. Jesus died and rose again. Best get ready, he's coming again. We will all believe it, we will all believe it. Jesus Christ our Savior. We will all believe it, we will all believe it. Jesus is the Son of God. Thank you for your peace this Christmas. Thank you for your peace.